Hey guys, what's up? So glad you joined me. I'm Roy. You clicked on the thumbnail because you thought, what? Michael Jackson? Why is he doing Michael Jackson songs? Well, I'm gonna tell you why. Exactly. Yeah. Hit the subscribe button anyway so that you can actually get more crazy content like this. I review a lot of different songs. We got a lot of Hefnerds on the channel with Alex Hefner.
What?
Last time I was at his house, this kind of stuck out to me. Look, right here on the wall. It's Michael Jackson. I never thought him to be like a dance guy who like likes dance, but apparently Alex has a poster of Michael Jackson on the wall, and I have this.
What? What?
Yes, sir. It is the actual bought in the store. And actually, I didn't buy it. My mom bought it. And guess what was in it is like the actual vinyl. I think someone's really, probably really excited right now. They're like, oh my gosh. Let's go back and catch a video that I haven't seen in ages. So the link to the original video is down below in the description. The song is Jam. Michael Jackson, Michael Jordan, together in one video. This is it, let's go. Woo, this is so hot. Look at this, look at this. I remember seeing this. I was so young. Oh, back it up. Jughead from Archie Comics. He had the Jughead hat. Uh-oh. We were like, who is that? Of course, we already knew. We were like, that's Michael Jordan. Oh, he caught the ball. He caught the ball. Michael Jackson, okay. I don't even know. I know I couldn't do that. Two icons. Look at this. You go from one shot of the music icon to the sports icon. We was just like, what? See, that's the look I had on my face too. I had that same look on my face like, how on earth did you do that? Woo! Okay, I see you popping. Somebody had a go-kart. You see how fast they running back? Look. They are running. Heavy D. Y'all don't know nothing about no Heavy D. Y'all don't know about him. Oh, Criss Cross. For y'all who don't know, that means he was actually in a video with Guy, then he was in a video with Janet, then he was in this video with Michael, just so y'all are keeping track. Go do your research. Michael tried to teach Michael how to dance, and then Jordan tried to show Jackson how to play basketball. That is the best thing. And then that's the shoulder. And this is just him just dancing the whole time. This is just him solo. He doesn't have any other dancers. I mean, this just doesn't happen often for someone to kind of come in and just do a solo thing. These two people. And then you got Criss Cross, which I wonder what they're doing now. Just pure fun. Woo! I like to call it just good old-fashioned fun music. Yeah, people don't record music like they got these vendettas, they got this hate. Back in that time, if you remember clearly, it was just fun. That song was not on this album. This album, obviously. If you don't know Thriller, who are you? Anyway, drop some comments down below if you're a Michael Jackson fan, if you're an MJ fan, if you're a Jordan fan, we'd love to hear about that. Guys, appreciate you and I love you. Shout outs to all of the fans. Make sure to hit that subscribe button. That helps a ton. And I'll talk to you guys next time.